that's not okay. Yeah. You know, I was listening to that James Brown. I almost didn't want to come out. You know, James was always a hard act to follow. He made it hard on Little Richard, Jackie Wilson, and all the people who gave him a shot. They didn't know what was coming. James hogged that stage for as long as he wanted to and made it hard on the performers coming out. That was Faithful, kind of a funky, nice little tune. Feel free to get up. Feel free to do your thing. We're very happy to be here today. This group is called Te Sat Yo San, African Drum and Dance Ensemble. Te Sat Yo San in the Wolof language means know your heritage, know your family. Know who you are, know your culture. Chosan is synonymous with culture, family, history, and heritage. We've been about it since 1989 with this crew. That makes us older than half the people on the stage. Yeah, I'm a senior citizen. They just letting me hang around. So my job is getting easier and easier and easier as we go. I'm gonna show you what I mean right now with the next composition, which was put together by Terrence Uzoma Nelson. It's a medley of about four or five rhythms from Guinea, West Africa, and he's labeled it Guinea Foley. This is his compilation. Asante Sana Iniche.